The security officer does this. Go ahead. Houston, sober me would have internally celebrated the fact that I am not going to prison for sneaking a knife past airport security and boarding a flight. Drunk me was offended. I looked at the security officer and I said, Hey, how do you know I'm not a terrorist? And I could hear my friends in line. Fuck! The security officer in uniform wearing a badge looks at me and says, Hey, when have you ever seen a fat terrorist?